I, for one, am happy Damien is dead. I'm sorry if that came off abrupt. I'm autistic and a bitch.